The cast of characters are, let me just introduce them first, all right? Mary is played by Eloise Ketchum.
Wow. Wow.
And we probably got a little rambunctious back there. Mm-hmm. Joseph is played by Pops Ketchum. The shepherds are Rose, Lily, and Pierce.
No, wait,
no, wait. Rose, Daisy, and Pierce Ketchum. Uh-huh. Those are our shepherds.
Very good, very
and
good.
And wise men. They are double cast tonight.
Wow.
And the angel Gabriel is Lily.
Wow.
Okay, so here we go. All righty. Would you all like to just stay right here with me while I tell them this first part, and then we'll go back and come out.
I'll stay.
Okay. What is Advent? What is Advent that we're doing right now? It is the season when we look back at Christ's first coming as a baby in Bethlehem, and look forward to his second coming when he will return to redeem every part of fallen creation. Jesus Christ has come, and he will come again. No, ma'am. No. The Advent season is a time to reflect upon the promises of God and to anticipate the fulfillment of his promises. Did the Christmas story begin with the birth of Jesus?
Yes, it did.
What do you think?
No,
it didn't. It did not. Was it always part of God's plan?
Yes.
Always, was it not? Okay. You know what? Let your mom help you with that. Are you? Okay.
Come on over here, Eloise. Mary. Let me fix that for you.
Okay. So, tonight, we are going to tell you the story of the birth of Jesus. And she might just need that to be a little bit off. That piece be a little twisted, a little tighter. I think that's our problem. Okay, so we're going to begin our performance with a song. And you each have song sheets. And the other, I will tell you, we will need just a little bit of audience participation. And I will cue you when we need that. All right.
You want me to hold this? Let me hold it back here. And you put it back.
Okay, we're going to sing that one. Okay, so as soon as Mary is ready, she had said no to that until right at the last moment. So
okay, well, we're going to give it one more shot. Then here, hold it right there.
Please, Luke. Okay.
Oh, I see it.
I believe that's going to work, Mary. I have one other thing. I have some clips back here that we can do. All right, let's begin our performance with Once in Royal David's City.
I like that.
Okay. Christy, would you start us?
Sure.
Once in Royal David's City, stood a lowly carol song.
I don't have the words.
There a mother laid her baby in a manger for his bed. Jesus Christ, her little child.
All right, cast, would you please go behind the curtain? Mary and the angel Gabriel are the only ones we'll have out right now. Angel Gabriel? Mm-hmm. Not yet, because Jesus said, oh, yeah, bring your stool. Thank you, she remembered well. Long ago, in a city called Nazareth, there lived a young woman named Mary. One day, the angel Gabriel came to Mary with a message from God. At first, Mary was very afraid. Are you frightened?
Show us you're scared.
Gabriel came to Mary with a message from God. Angels didn't visit people every day. But the angel Gabriel said,
don't be afraid.
Mary,
God has blessed you. You are going to have a baby.
You've been chosen to be the mother of God's child.
You have chosen to be the mother of God's child.
You will name the baby Jesus.
You will name the baby Jesus.
He will be great and called the Son of the Highest.
He will be great and called the Son of the Highest.
But even though Mary was not married yet, she believed the angel and trusted God. But Joseph. What would he think? Okay, Mary, you go backstage. And Joseph. That's good. One night, while Joseph was asleep, he had a dream. In the dream, an angel came to him and told him that Mary was pregnant. She was going to have a baby. And so the angel said,
yes, Joseph. Yes, Joseph, you don't have to be upset.
The baby is God's child.
The baby is God's child.
His name will be Jesus.
His name will be Jesus.
And he will be the Savior of many people.
He will be the Savior of many people.
Who have been waiting a long time.
Who have been waiting a long time.
Joseph believed the angel and trusted God. And together, they prepared for the birth of the child. In those days, there was an announcement that every citizen must register to pay taxes in their hometown. Joseph's family came from Jerusalem, so they had to go, came from Bethlehem, so they had to go there, even though Mary was about to give birth. She either had to walk, come around from that way, or ride a bouncy donkey all the way to Jerusalem.
Oh, wow. Mm-hmm.
When they arrived in the Bethlehem, it was so crowded with people who had come to register, they couldn't find a place to stay. So would you all be our innkeepers and say, oh, not here.
No room.
At last, a kindly innkeeper saw that Mary was soon to give birth and felt sorry for her and Joseph and said, there is a stable at the back of the inn. At least there you will have a warm place. So Joseph thanked the innkeeper and made himself and Mary comfortable, and the baby was born. Now, that stable also had in it many animals who made animal sounds. That night, Jesus was born, and Mary wrapped the baby in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger in the straw. And let's sing. Would the whole cast come out and let's sing Away in a Manger?
Away in a manger, no crib for our bed.
We only say
Jesus lay down his sweet head.
Most of the people in Bethlehem were asleep. They didn't know that something special was happening. In the fields nearby, though, there were shepherds playing bouncy ball with their sheep. When suddenly, a great light appeared, and the shepherds were terrified. Oh, an angel appeared to them and said, Do not be afraid.
I bring you good news.
Tonight your Savior has been born.
In the name of Jesus.
Look for the star. It's a special sign.
It's
over the place where you will find Jesus lying in a manger. And then the sky was filled with angels singing and praising God. And let's sing Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
Hark the Herald Angels Sing. Glory to the newborn King, peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled. Joyful all ye nations rise, join the triumph of the skies. Proclaim Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King.
And shepherds, they followed the star to Bethlehem. You go see the Christ child. They found Mary and Joseph and baby Jesus. The baby was lying in a manger, just as the angel had said. Now we have a scene change. And so when all the cats come back, because we also have a costume.